I'm gonna get drunk on the last day of Warzone to celebrate how dog shit it's gotten.